Welcome back to yet another Star State. Why? Okay. Hey everyone, welcome back to yet another Star Stable video. As always, please be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And today, I kind of forgot what I was doing for. Okay, anyways, today I remember the video. Expectation versus reality, Star Stable edition. So without any further ado, let's just get right into it then. Leave any more experiences in Star Stable you had like these down in the comments down below. Let's go. Okay, quite honestly, I really do feel like selling this horse today. I just bought him. He is new, so I guess the horse is going to be worth something. So let's go and check out what we can get for selling a horse, since I know that the Pacifinos were just released a game, and I barely trained this bad boy, so it must be worth something, right? Okay, a 10,000 Urbic shillings or 450 star coins. I guess that does make sense since I already bought the horse, and I guess I will choose 450 star coins today. Maybe 10,000 Urbic shillings another day. Didn't really want this horse. I guess I have to sell it. I mean, maybe Star Stable updated something. We'll see if it's worth selling a horse or not. Since it is one of the new ones, I guess it should be worth more. I don't really know how it works. Let's see. Okay, what is my horse is only worth 2,500 Urbic shillings? That is laughable. Star Stable, is my horse really not worth a pair of pants? A 10,000 Urbic shilling pair of pants. Wow, my horse is worth less than a pair of pants. Okay, I have just created this brand new club called Star Riders Friends, and I guess it's time to advertise a little bit to see if this club is going to be worth it or not. I think it is. I think there are a lot of people that need a club, and why not give a new club a shot? You know, it's going to be worth it. So let's advertise in global a little bit, and maybe in 5 minutes, we'll have enough people. Okay, let's check my club list, and oh my goodness, everyone has my club is full in under 5 minutes of advertising. Oh my goodness, I love Star Stable. Shout out to all my club members that joined in under 5 minutes. This is completely amazing. And now we have our first club event. Let's go. I have been planning this club for 2 years, and the moment is finally here. This is so exciting. I have the Instagram for the club all underway, the Discord server's up. This club is going to be so amazing, and everyone will be so active. I will be so on top of things. Okay, so the name will be Star. That's a good start. Then we could do Riders United. Okay, there we go. I think I have the perfect club name. Let's create it then. Yes, I have my lovely club. Okay, let me advertise in global. I think 2 hours should be just enough for today, and maybe I could do another 2 hours tomorrow, and then my club should be full, I think. So let's just advertise in global for a little bit and wait, I guess. Yeah. Okay, I'll advertise one more time, but I am getting kind of tired of this. I did not know it would be so much work to just type in chat. Oh my goodness. Okay, there we go. And then I think we're going to call it a day, and let's check out how many club members that got us. Ooh, exciting. Okay, so I think there's some people, and let's check. Oh my, oh no. Are you kidding me? This is not as it was planned. No one. Okay, I know I've been slacking on reputation recently. All of my areas are literally have 0 reputation points. So I think today I'm feeling pretty motivated, and I'll do a little bit of reputation because, you know, why not? I definitely need it, and I want some of the rewards that come with it. So let's do this. And almost done with this race. Here we go, the final corner. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, I wonder how much reputation this gave me, because honestly, I think I deserve a lot for that. Like, that was so much work. Ugh, I hate it. Oh my goodness, I am already admired. You have got to be kidding me. I knew it. It was just a little bit too much work, but you know what? I'm already admired. It was worth it. Oh no, I think it's that time. I have to finally do my reputation. Too many new areas have came out, and I am honestly so far behind on all of my reputation levels that it's concerning. I've been playing every day. This is just not okay. So let me just finish this, I guess, and see where it gets me. I mean, I've been coming here every single day and doing this race for the past year. So hopefully this reputation will get me enough points to level up finally. Yes. Oh my gosh. Okay, finally finished that I've been doing for the past 2 years. Let's see. How far did I get? I wonder. It better be admired at this point, because I mean, 2 years of logging on consistently and doing this one race. Come on. Okay, where is it? I need to find this. Okay, finally, and yay, I am only liked. Okay, 2 more years to go. That shouldn't be so bad. I'm only 2 years in, 2 more to go. I mean, that's almost halfway there. That's good. That's good. Yes. 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 Okay, you know what? I'm done. I'm quitting. Bye. Okay, I can't believe I did not keep track of time. I have been roleplaying for so long. Oh my goodness. We've been roleplaying for 5 hours straight in Star Stable. This is literally insane. And so many plot twists and the drama. Love it. Yes, finally, after searching for 2 hours, I found a freaking roleplay. Here I am, oh my, are you kidding me? I've been searching for a roleplay for 2 hours, and now everyone's leaving? We didn't even start! Bye everyone, thank you so much for watching this Star Stable video. As always, please be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, as it truly does make my day. And also a huge shout out to the besties that helped me film the roleplay portion. I appreciate it. And as always, I hope you have an awesome day and that your horses eat some hay. Remember to feed your virtual horses. They totally didn't threaten me to tell you that. Why would they do that? Why would they threaten me to tell you to feed them? That's not like them at all.